Okay, today we're going to continue making the dovetail tool holder. We have a piece that we've squared up pretty accurately to 2.505 square. We're going to be milling, setting it up on half inch parallels. We'll be milling out the dovetail in the middle. We'll do a heavy rough cut to remove most of the material. Then we'll be going in with dovetail cutter to clean up the gibs or the ways. So we're going to be finishing up on the tool post. Got a piece of stock on some half inch parallels. We're going to remove most of the core material. Then we're going to come in and we're going to put in two beveled angles, 60 degrees, for the clamping device on the tool post. Alright, we got the piece fixtured in there. We got the X set to center. We got a 0.625 4-footed end mill. We're going to come in there and take some cuts. You have to bring it down to a depth of 0.270 approximately, right, give or take. This is going to be the female section. We'll base the male on after that. How this one turns out. So, go up around 100 thou. Here we're going to come in, take another cut, a little close up. Core material removed. We're down to about 140,000, so we got about 170,000 to go, and that'll get us close, and then we'll start looking at bringing in our 60 degree cutter to take out those edges. Okay, I slowed it down to around 600. Try that cutting speed. I'm going to move over in each direction, 0.210, 210 thousandths each way to open me up to a rough cut of 1.045. Okay, we moved over. Full depth, we're going to go around 150 thousandths. Over, we'll see how that works out. Thank you. 10,000ths in the other direction. Each time I'm setting it back to do conventional milling. Clean it up and take some measurements. We'll go from there. Okay, I'm going to clean up those two unfinished surfaces. Roughed out the middle. We're at 244,000ths. We need 270, so we got about 26 to go. We're going to take out the 20,000ths, and then we're going to go over to our 60-degree cutter. Okay, we're going to touch off. Take 20 thou off the bottom, so nothing really for it to grab onto or bite into. So what I'll do now is I'll take a couple measurements just to make sure. Measure twice, cut once. I'll switch over to my other cutter. Alright, so here we can see big 0.625 end mill I was using, 4 flute, just gonna focus, there you go, still nice and sharp, wasn't too hard on it. I'll be loading him up again. Now we're gonna go to this 60 degree cutter here, and I'm gonna use this one to rough it all out, and then I got a nice sharp one if this one doesn't give me a nice finish to clean it up with. Okay, so you guys are going to have to give me some feedback on the reflections here. On the camera, it just looks absolutely crazy. We'll see what it turns like out on the video. Usually it's not as bad. touch off. Sear it there. Okay, we just touched off. I'm going to touch off in the other direction. Back for my last cut. Didn't know how it was gonna go. I'm gonna go the other way. About 30 thousandths of a cut. Bring you in to look at that later when I'm done the other side. Here we're coming for another cut on the other side. Thank you. the cutter like this, so it's got a lot, multiple flutes, a lot more than four, and not hard to push it. This will be the last cut, 30 thou. Take a look at that. All right, we've machined those dovetails in there. Okay, came up pretty nice. Had a hard time hitting my dimensions. This one's doesn't really matter what comes out at. It's the male one, make it to match. And yeah, not too bad, off to a good start. So next, I laid out the male dovetail. Little reference lines this time to try and help me stay a little closer to tolerances. So I'm going to set up in the vise with some 1-inch parallels and I'll get back to you. Alright, we're going to come in, touch off on our piece. Zero that out. Okay, it's just touching. Zero the DRO. I want to go over 0.525. Okay, we'll make our cut. Taking a light 30 thou. See how it's looking. Happy with that. Keep going in the same direction. Keep conventional milling. Seventy thousandths of an inch at this time. Take the other side off now. Alright. There's the two rough cuts there before we go in with the dovetail. Let me clean up and I'll bring it back once I get the other cutter in. We're back. I took a late pass, 40 thousandths, with the 30 degree cutter. I'm going to go in about another 40. Light cut, 50 thousandths or so.